Hi, 49ers fans. Okay, so I'm from Sacramento, so I am a Northern California kid, born and raised.
Did you grow up liking the Niners?
Yes. You know, my first NFL game was at Candlestick, actually. So that was my first NFL game I've ever been to, so it's kind of like a sign, I feel like.
Absolutely.
I have a dog. I got her this last offseason in January. She is a golden retriever. Her name is Henley. She is amazing. Very spunky. let's see. I grew up from the age of 4, dirt bike riding and skiing. So I did that all through high school. And then I kind of stopped in college because football was kind of the main thing. I didn't want to like get hurt or anything. My favorite show right now would be Big Little Lies.
Guys, we have
the
airplane
coming. Perfect timing with that.
Great timing, thank you, airplane. All right, maybe one more time. What's your favorite show?
Big Little Lies. I love that show. The season finale just happened like a few weeks ago, and it was jaw-dropping. And then we got one more.
We had Big Little Lies.
Big Little Lies, my
dog. Dirt biking,
dog. Oh, and my major in college was industrial and systems engineering, so that was a grind.
That sounds like a grind.
Yeah, but it was worth it, and now I'm hopefully don't have to use it that much here. So.
Fantastic. Well, thank you, Ross. This was great.
Cool. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Facebook.